in the driver's seat has a steering wheel only, nothing at their feet. Well, the pedals could be there, but they don't work. The person in the passenger seat, they got both pedals and the shifter. So really, whatever side you're on, you have no control. If you're on the drivetrain side, you can't steer. If you're on the steer side, I mean, really, you're at the mercy of your partner. Miller Mike. Now, I sold Miller this Chrysler. We were driving it on the road, this last one in. I drove it, check rode it a few times. It had nasty dual exhaust, 400 in it. I sold it to Miller. He sends me a picture in 2 weeks. He says, my kid was pulling it from out back. He ripped the back bumper shock decker. I'm just going to strip it. And he just stripped it. And this was a driver a month ago. And next, she's going to go to some foreign country and be made into little Priuses and Camrys. We probably make 40 Camrys out of this old Chrysler.
Stop working.